Hello, so I don't have an intro to this video because we weren't actually expecting to get the skydive done, but we did. Liam did it with me, and this is the video. I hope you enjoy. Yeah, I can't believe I've done that.
You're for Tarnham Skydive, eh?
Yeah.
Any specific reason, or do we need to guess?
Yeah, it's for the Children's Hospital, sorry.
Have you raised a lot of money?
Yeah, just about 2 grand.
2 grand, that's alright, isn't it? 2 grand. Have you all paid up?
Yep.
It looks like we're going to get it now. So, yep. Long day, eh?
Yeah.
Lift your legs off the landing and enjoy the skydive, alright? I did my best to notice when the call came down the line. Up to the cut the cord. Are we human? Or are we dancer? My sign is vital. My hands are cold.
First things first, I've not actually done a video since, but I got my lips done. I'm not like pure spoken kind of video since, but I got my lips done. I'm still buzzing with them. Anyway, that's the end of the video. Yeah, the weather that day was like so bad that you couldn't see a thing, like the clouds were so low. So we kind of went, but we're expecting to get turned away. So we left at like 6:30 and we didn't get the skydive done until like probably about 5. It was like the longest day ever. And yeah, like last week I was like still sleeping and Liam was like, oh, I'm going to do the skydive with you. I was like, Liam, it's too early for this, like what are you talking about? He's like, no, I'm going to do it, I've been thinking about it, I don't want to let you do it yourself. I was like, he's like scared heights a wee bit, so I was like, what are you talking about? And then he just booked it. But he did actually book it for the 14th of November by accident. And it's actually just luck that we found that out, because we would have showed up and he wouldn't have been on the list to do it. Anyway, yeah, thank you so much to everybody for donating. See, watching that video, it just gives me the fear, like my eyes were shut for the first like the free fall part, which was like 30 seconds or something. Like, it was just like instantly I could not open my eyes. It was terrifying. But yeah, it's done and I can say I've done it now, and so can Liam. And obviously thanks to Liam for doing it with me. That was very nice. Yeah, like the guy that sent me the video had put that song over it and I was like, that matches quite well. So I've like tried to do it, but I don't know if it's gonna get copyrighted or what, but who knows. Thanks for watching me jump out of plane. Honestly guys, see when we're out there, like Liam went, it was just like a guy and then Liam then me, like just right after each other, and he was just at the edge and then he just disappeared, honestly. Well, but and then once the parachute was up, like I could see him and it was fine, but I'll be in tow.